Machamp.
I opened it! I opened it!
Ah! Whoa, Anki's so strong.
Oh yeah, Anki, this is part three of the
Champions
Path ETBs. Part one and two were posted probably yesterday, and then 2 days from today. Pretty cool.
What are you doing?
He's
looking
admiring
for my promo.
You have to open the thing.
I don't want
to
move it.
You don't?
Anki, I have a challenge for you. If both these coins land on heads.
Got it.
If both these coins land on heads.
What did you do? You ruined it.
Anki, are you interested in the challenge?
Yeah.
Are you interested?
What
if both these coins land on heads, I open the pack.
A pack?
Only you can.
With both of them.
Whoops. Dude, someone's opening your pack.
Could you stop?
I will if it's a white code card. Oh, no, it's always in white green.
I will if
depends
it's a white
if
code
there's
card.
A pull. Okay, yeah, there is a pull. There you go.
What'd you peek? Did you just peek?
No, it depends.
Guys,
I looked at the side. Nice job, Anki. I've been told that.
The waist.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Nice job. You should give it to me now.
A person
let me
that
see,
followed
no,
us
they're not
on
bent.
Twitter. And so now all he has to do is DM us that he wants codes and he'll get some
codes.
But only if he wants codes.
I don't know if you can see that on camera, but
the water energy is
bad. What's if I'm lucky? What's if I'm lucky? What's if I'm lucky, okay?
What energy,
I feel like
great ball.
What's
if I'm lucky? You ready, Anki? What's if I'm lucky? You ready? You ready, Anki?
Let's
Milo.
See. Are you lucky, man?
Oh, Milo's trainer. I'm at Milo's gym.
Wait, you got Milo? Yeah, Milo's gym.
True.
Travis.
You got Drake. Full heal.
I'm offended by that, by the way.
This is a kid.
When Anki pulled,
Caroline.
Ooh,
or worse.
And A. Hey, got a pull.
It's always hollow.
Hollow.
Diego, can you call me a Trubbish again?
What's up, Trubbish?
What?
Can you call me a Trubbish again?
Oh, wait 10 seconds.
Okay.
He's about to go pull out his shiny Trubbish.
To be honest, he probably will pull out his shiny Trubbish.
Or he'll just go grab a Trubbish. It's like, sup,
I know you guys are paying attention. What? Last video. Drake's, my champion path ETB. We pulled this.
It was really insane, guys. It was a Trubbish.
A Trubbish. It has perfect centering, so we're gonna send this off to PSA. It's a joke.
If only they were accepting cards again. What's up?
I got something. Wait. Oh yeah, you do. Oh yeah, he does. He's a black line.
Where are they?
Yo, Anki, stop. Look, can you clearly?
No.
Okay, now you showed everybody.
What do you do?
You showed everybody.
Okay. Well, I mean, why'd you peek, guys?
It's a zigzag. Wait. Predictions. Don't. No. Predictions. What do you think it is?
Charizard.
Venusaur. Venusaur V out of Champions Path. I was literally gonna guess Venusaur. Give me that. He's a happy Venusaur.
Yeah, he is.
Mom, you can't honk it up the wrong way. Really
on,
upside down.
You can do this, man. All you have to do is heart sleeve it. Good job.
Here.
There's this one way that you can defeat any bully. Jago, call me a Trubbish and trash.
Can we do the first one of your packs?
No.
Okay.
Jago, call me a Trubbish again.
Dog water.
I know you are, but what am I? I just defeated the bully, guys.
No,
now go do that to your bully, and you'll probably get dunked in a toilet. But you never know.
You are, but what am I?
And then when he does that, run for your life.
Energy! Hatter me!
Suspicious food tip. That's suspicious.
Damn suspicious.
That's suspicious.
I think it's safe. You should go eat it. What do you
that's
think?
Suspicious?
You think it's safe? Whoops.
Yep.
I think it's safe.
You show up to fire guy.
What?
What's a fire type holo then? What's a fire type holo?
Charizard.
No, it has to be fighting type. There's no fire type holo. That's fighting, yeah, right. That's a.
Oh, it's. Dude, you showed it!
Okay. Where's.
We're gonna need a sign over his head in a second if he continues to peek like that. Anki, would you like your sign again? Did you just scream at him?
Mm-hmm. He opened my pack again.
Oh.
No, I didn't.
Yo!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! What are you doing? The wheel!
No! What did you do?
All right, the obstacle.
My soul was that obstacle.
It got ready to steal. It was open.
It's already open?
Definitely not me.
Wait.
Yo, let's put the hard sleeve in.
Do you have something to do with it already being open?
What? No.
Probably.
What? Let's put the Travis.
You're sus.
Yeah. Well, not as sus as Drake sitting on.
Fire energy.
Oh, fire energy! Oh my god, look, fire energy! Oh my god, it's fire like my pole!
Milo.
Very funny.
Yep. It's Jim again! Milo's Jim!
No, when you open a pack, so your pack's really big. Bum, 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 bum.
Oh!
Shrine.
When you open a pack.
Pokeball.
Whoa.
And can Zigzag you.
Oh, yo, he found a...
Give me
Oh, no, don't hard sleep another.
Oh, my God, Charizard female.
Isn't this a thing that you thought you were pulling a Charizard from?
But anyway, I saw the silver, and then I just went like...
You just went like,
R.I.P.
If these are all cards, you went like,
I think I pulled a Charizard. Mom, my Charizard has a friend now, Mom. My Charizard,
how many packs did I open? Did I open four?
You have opened 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No,
I've opened four. Yeah, you've opened four, and now you're back up to your fifth.
If that was your six on, you would have 1, 2, 3, 4 packs. So you don't. This is not a pack, I guess.
No.
He only said he had four packs.
Give him that one.
Trubbish gang. We're making a Trubbish gang. Can Trubbish survive?
Send all of your Trubbishes to our
address. We live in California. It's a joke.
California, gee.
We live in Orlando.
Energy. Victini.
We live in Antarctica.
Arbor. We live in Texas.
No.
Proton bike.
We live in...
Zigzagoon.
We live at Duke Perfect Center.
We live in Duke Perfect.
Ooh,
there's
energy.
Ooh.
Hollow. Wow, you really didn't care about the hollow.
Or if you know, I really don't care about hollow. Wow.
We live at Coldstone.
Hey, look at its energy.
It didn't die.
No.
You tried and it lived.
Oh, I'll open that. The joke.
No, we need the water energy. I need to pull water energy. It's fire. It's not burned down our house. I need a water energy.
If this is a water energy, then you fill me from this pack I have right here. Deal?
No.
Deal?
No, dude.
Hey!
Wait. What beats water, though?
Electric. Yeah.
Pattern.
So electric will do
nothing. Why'd you whisper?
Electric.
Magmar.
Electric.
Team Yell Grunt.
I hope they just start yelling at me when I play the game.
Sizzle Heat, they do. Purloin, Ekans, Potion, Reverse Hyper Potion, and a Holo!
Yeah, after 20 years of Pokemon Sworn Shield being out, I'm finally gonna play it, guys. Can you believe it? It's a celebration all across the world.
What?
Whoa.
What? Charmander and a Vulpix. It's a how many tails does Vulpix have? We're gonna have to have
Vulpix has nine tails. No, Vulpix has six tails.
Has six. So it shouldn't be called six tails.
Vulpix! Pix! Six!
No, it has to be called six tails.
How'd you do that?
Whoa. A six tails. Not a nine tails, a six tails.
I wonder how
guess the energy.
Throw this.
Grass.
Whoa.
Dude, nobody even talks
actually
about
was that bad.
Energy. When people who like Metagross.
Trainer.
I think the suspicious food is safe. What do you guys think?
Vulpix.
I mean, it's kind of like it's raining.
I had more friends.
Virus. Right? The camera focused on me.
Zigzagoon. Weedle. Reverse Swablu and a Hunup.
Hollow.
This is the same hollow I pulled last time. This is my first fire.
Yeah, man.
Here! What are you doing with it?
Here.
I made a paper airplane out of a code card.
Backstage.
That's suspicious.
Did I pull three pulls?
You're on.
Did you know you could stack dice?
Wow. Yeah.
RIP code card.
Wait, was that five?
No, it's four. Cole Bryant.
Okay.
Water!
Oh, there's something sparkling. Real goes back. Oh my god, it's sparkling.
Haha, I did it. What's it
for? Funny you did that.
No,
mommy, a paper airplane.
I wonder if it works.
A code card. If it goes past 5 feet, then Aki can pull a sword.
Where's the Scorch? In a hollow machine.
Let's see it.
See
how far it can go. If it goes farther than 5 feet, I have to even pull a Charizard.
Here.
Throw it, Mom. If it goes farther than 5 feet, then I have to pull Zard. How long's the table? That would probably like a foot and a half.
What, you need to be a professional airplane thrower? I'm a 20-year professional. I've done airplanes for like 20 years.
I flipped like 4 times.
I don't get it.
Oh, whoa. You hit him in the eye. Wait,
hey guys, we're going to do something pretty professional. Never mind, it didn't work.
It landed on my foot.
It's a professor's research.
Really?
I think so.
If it is, then you can land on your back.
If it is, that means you peaked, which means
Torpedo.
Okay, if it's an energy, I'll let you open a pack. Oh no, I don't have any more packs.
Ah.
Pierce.
Wait, what?
Wait, really? Or do you? So technically, let me open the pack. You said technically if you have an energy, technically there's a pack right there. So you kind of have to let me open it, right? He said so. He kind of said so. He kind of did. Come on. You said so.
It didn't work.
You said only for Shiny Faith.
More friends?
Let's go.
Coley.
Jacob's already got 4 Trubbish. When I play our Trubbish is
your mind.
Okay, this
I think Anki made a pull it.
Important question you will have ever been asked. Are Trubbishes in the Sworn Shield game?
Yes.
They are?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a party of 6 Trubbishes and we're gonna go beat some people up. And then I'm gonna also have Mewtwo.
Oh, right.
Are Mewtwo's in the Sworn Shield game?
Yes.
Can you get one?
I have two.
No.
Wait, what?
You have to do trades. Ones.
You have to do trades, though.
No, you don't. You could get one from that, whatever you call it, the raid den.
Oh, yeah. Energy, but he has to spend money on it.
No, off trade. You just spend like $3.
$3?
Yeah, do the raid den, so you get a legendary. So I'll the raid den, but you're not getting
Roly Poly. Nick it.
If I pay $18,
I'm gonna get friend, let's go.
Oh, and a holo.
Holo?
Mom, look, I have all of them. I have a reverse holo Trubbish and a bunch of regular Trubbishes.
Right. Reverse Trubbish. That's a lot
of Trubbishes. Oh, RIP Trubbish. Now we only have 5 Trubbishes. Trubbish gang.
Wait, did I pull a Trubbish?
Trubbish.
Okay, that was my only Trubbish?
Yeah, it was a reverse. We have a reverse, so we have a.
Okay.
Trubbish? Trubbish.
Okay, as you see.
Trubbish. Trubbish. Oh, yeah, this is Anki holding the camera.
Prepare to be amazed. So, guys, this one giant dice.
This is my amazing camera skill. This is my amazing camera
Guys, be amazed.
Yo, Anki, thanks for the Trubbish it is, fam.
No!
That was kind of funny. You said so. Anki, you said that was funny when you said.
I'm gonna put this.
You said
giant,
if I get energy to let me open. Anki, you need to let me open it back. Ha! Wait, just know where energy is. Me? Or is there?
So plop the dice in my hand.
What is this?
It's gonna turn to 6 tiny dice. You guys ready for that?
Oh, bye guys.
1, 2, 3.
See, it works.
It's only 4.
Wait, what?
Oh darn!
You missed 2.
No, there's only 5.
Start getting ready.
Now, if you hand me back, where are they? 5? Where's the 6th one?
Oh, I thought we ended the video. Oh,
where is it? Where is it? I need to put them back in my hand to get the big dice back, man.
It's not. Bye.
Fine, I'll just do it with 5. Okay, guys, you ready for a magic trick? You ready? 6 tiny dice is about to turn on a huge one. You can hear the shaking. I'm just going to crush it up a little bit. Put it together.
And bye.
No, I have to show the trick. Now.
What? Wait! Hey! Hey! I fall!
There's nothing in my hand. Did you just throw a dice?
Hey! Ah! Hey! I faked it!
Just like every magic trick. No, I'm kidding. Am I though?
Well, you fake every magic trick, you do.
Thank you for watching.
Bye! Thank you so much for watching! What's inside my mouth?
Run for your life.
Bye.
And subscribe. We'll see you all in the next one.